Not Grand Cosman.
Oh, you mean not Grand Cosman. Look right. You can't get finished all the while, you know.
Well, not all the while, but as often as I can get you.
Anyway, make we go to this movie theater and to the Martin picture, do you?
Oh, with pleasure, man. Make us see how much money I have in my pocket. One, two, three, three and a half. Right, that's drop and see you finish.
What? That is a bit of money to carry in the big picture theater? We can't face the man with that run.
Why we can't face him with it? Him is a lion.
Not a matter of lion, the dear. But drop and see if you can't buy moving tickets.
Why, it's not money.
It's money, yes, but it's too small money. Make I look into mine first, make I see what I have. 2 shillings. He will have to take the 2 and 3 and let we in after all.
Then when him get the only 2 and 3 we have, what we take by refreshment?
Well, look, why have to do without the refreshment?
What? You don't know what speak up a hungry belly. Lou, listen, man. You know that when me hungry, me hungry.
Well.
Me is going to have to let me in free. Why have to let me in free, man? Then we will have the 2 and 3 to buy couple patties, couple aerated water, couple cream, couple peanuts, and couple sweeties.
But enough, I let we in, you know that we in,
you
know.
You come on, man. Remember the words of Shakespeare. Nothing beats a failure but a trial. Come.
What are you going to say to the lady in the ticket office? You see, when we party now, she's going to expect we to get our money.
This is one time she's going to fall down half our expectation. Come on, sir.
Please get your tickets here, sir.
Who are you addressing yourself to?
No, Ronnie, don't rough her, don't rough her.
She's pasty. She has no right to address me for me, and she's not a queen.
Come back here, you two people. What do you mean by passing the ticket office without buying a ticket?
They're off, you're too inquisitive.
No, Ronnie, you and me are too rough. Make me stop and explain to her that we have a 2 and 3 and so we decide to go in free and use up the small sea refreshment.
Me must explain myself to she, after she's not a king.
Unless you two people come back to the ticket office and buy your tickets, I'm going to call the manager.
Call him now. You think I paid for him after him is not a queen.
Randy, this is not a matter of king and queen. This is a matter that they will fling we out.
Yeah, fling we out. After them is not Goliath. Come on.
Manager. Oh, manager.
Yes?
Those two people have passed the ticket office without paying.
Come on, little man. Go back to the ticket office and pay.
Who, me? You're mad. I you. You see, I'll dance and picnic and concert and movies, theater, and so on and so forth. I don't pay to go into them.
It's true, yes, huh? It's true. Just go in and we use up what money we have and we buy refreshments.
Is that so?
Yes,
well, this is one time when you're going to pay.
You're mad. I manage a man.
Yes.
You know what me name?
No, and I'm not interested in your name.
But you must be interested in a name, so that when you're checking up in later on, you will know that we the people that didn't pay no ticket.
All right. Little man, what is your name?
My name is Crime.
Crime? That's a crummy name, but what has it got to do with your paying to go into the theater?
You mean a big man like you don't know that crime does not pay?
Oh, ha, 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 ha. Clever, clever little man. All right, go on in.